What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. It's nice for me to do another reaction, and this time I'm going to watch Måneskin when they're performing Zitti E Buoni in grand final Eurovision 2021. Some of you requested me the video. This one was when they became the winner in the show, so I'm so curious to see the performance and listening to the song for the very first time. If you guys are here because of Måneskin or this is your first time visiting the channel, make sure you guys to smash that thumbs up and hit that subscribe button to support the channel and watch this video till the end. Maybe you guys will find something you like. Let's go, Måneskin, Zitti E Buoni. Italy.
Loro non sanno di che parlo, vestiti sporchi fra di fango, giallo di siga fra le dita, io con la siga camminando. Scusami ma ci credo tanto che posso fare questo salto, e anche se la strada è in salita, per questo ora mi sto allenando. E buonasera signore e signori, fuori gli attori, vi conviene non fare più errori, vi conviene stare zitti e buoni, qui la gente è strana tipo spacciatori. Troppe notti stavo chiuso fuori, non li prendo a calci sti portoni, sguardo in alto tipo scalatori, quindi scusa mamma se sto sempre fuori, ma sono fuori.
Oh my god. Whoa. This one is awesome, guys. Oh, I have to post this. You know, he really can rap, guys, because like the song, the previous video I have reacted begin, he also did a fabulous rapping, and this one is also, I love the music, you know, very, what the music kind of give you this very good positive mood and a very full of energy, and of course the voice from the male vocalist is so flawless, and that amazing rap speed voice of him blends quite awesome with the music.
Io ho scritto pagine e pagine, ho messo sale e poi lacrime, questi uomini in macchine, non scalare le rapide, scritto sopra una lapide, in casa mia non c'è Dio ma se trovi il senso.
Wow, this is lit, guys.
Non c'è vento che fermi la naturale potenza, dal punto giusto di vista del vento senti le prezza, con la lincera alla schiena ricercherò quell'altezza, se puoi fermarmi di testa prova a tagliarmi la testa.
Oh my god, the way he raps so sustained simultaneously, blends and seamless in tune with the music is freaking insane, guys. And you know, the overlapping or the key changing from the song is so unpredictable, so unexpected. Like I have said before, that the variety in their music is impressive. It's really exciting, guys. God, you know, they give like a little different touch to the genre. I mean, this is rock pop rock genre, but give this impression that like you can also put a very amazing rap singing in rock genre music, and actually this one really stunning, you know, stunning performance and beautiful blends in the music.
Run it up, make some noise! Wow.
Yeah. Wow. Oh my god.
Ma sono fuori di testa, ma diverso da loro. E tu sei fuori di testa, ma diversa da loro.
Oh my god, this is really unexpected, guys. You know, all the members from the band is so unbelievable, and like this part from the song, like give the display that each of the player give their solo playing, like bass sleigh. It was amazing. And also I noticed that lead guitarist is playing that melody like constantly, simultaneously, and it feels so beautiful. And also drum solo there, so the variety, the nuance, the color from the music, it so differently unexpected and amazing. It really give you this situation, old situation. Wow, the lead guitar player is impressive, guys. Whoa.
Thank you, Euro!
Wow, that was really stunning and impressive, epic performance. This is so lit, guys. Wow, an outstanding performance. From Måneskin, Zitti E Buoni. I don't know what the song means. Maybe this is original song by them, but I have to say this is really impressive, really great music, great songs performance. So they are really uniquely talented. They are amazing band. Their music is so beautiful, so incredible to listen, and the performance is joy to watch, very full of energy, so passionate. So I did enjoy the video. I hope you guys also enjoy as much as I do. If you do, please smash that thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. Leave a comment. Thank you for watching. See you in another reaction. Bye bye.